actually airs tonight at 10:30. Go watch me sing Anna Wintour. Okay, watch all of these simple Negroes be pressed in the presence of a queen. You know, niggas were waiting. They prepared their best material. And you'll see, they told the label not to prepare anything. They said Little Yachty was doing the games and I was singing the song, whatever. You know, but this is probably going to be Nick Cannon's highest rated episode before his colostomy bag burst. So get into it. Go watch a bunch of DL Atlanta niggas, bunch of down low Atlanta niggas. Get their little dicks hard off of Azealia Banks, the queen of the fucking gays. Yes, because I'm the queen of the gays, and these niggas are scared to be gay for real.
So Azealia Banks is lashing out at Nick Cannon.
Who is that?
Who lashes out at Nick Cannon?
And I wonder who she is.
Sick
of her ass.
So Azealia went on Nick's show wilding out. And we won't see this because they tape, so it might be several months before we actually see it. But the cast and the guests roast each other. That's what they do there. I've been on Wilding Out before, you know, and
so
I thought that the biggest roasting that they gave me was making fun of me because they put me on a mechanical bull. And I'm riding the bull.
You did that, girl. They tried it, girl, but I got so bad. They tried it.
You know, everybody there was wonderful and nice, but I think this is a show like Iggy, Azealia.
You don't know her name, girl.
Azealia, if you knew you were going on Wilding Out, like, why didn't you look at what Wilding Out is all about before you went on, you know?
What are you doing?
Living lovey.
Living lovey.
Living lovey, honey.
What is that? What does that mean?
My best life.
You look fucking stupid.
Why? As I'm trying to get the when the feather is a
shut up. What are you doing?
Living lovey.
Living lovey.
I'm living lovey, honey.
What is that? What does that mean?
My best life.
You look fucking stupid.
Why? As I'm trying to get the
when the feather is a
shut up.